Hello guys, now I am gonna show you my new video, how to make a sender in chip.